WWGD outro. And you know this, Beethoven.
It's lonely at the T-top, so I took some off the T-top. I'm shitting on the industry. My enemies ain't reaching me. Yo, baby, that ain't happening to me. Used to buy a half of me. Started off and melted me. My homeboy come up first level me. Fist fired at this pain ring. Knew he would throw the first jab on me. Found out he a snitch. Hurt my heart. He can't hang with me. Boy, you a bitch. Fuck all that shit. You ain't gang to me. Look, I'm dirty piece of shit. You ain't gaming me. I'm a stand-up nigga, you sit and piss. Not the same as me. Terry got your room, should've thought. What would Gucci do? I'd rather ride in myself when shower shoes. Fucked up on these, that's my thoughts. I make power moves. How you touch that on your boy? That's a coward move.
Real shit.
That hit you when your boy? It's so powerful. Knock this head off like a toy. It's so powerful.
What would Gucci yeah. do?
Stand up like a man.
WWGD.
Turn state, be a snitch. That's what a coward does. $50 watch. That's what Gucci do. Be a bitch. That's what a coward do. Man, there's a couple Trump niggas still left, man.
Thumbnail.
Say, Gucci. Gucci.
Beethoven definitely has to go down as one of the most awesome producers in hip-hop music in the last 10-15 years, period.